ancient Greeks once said, a society grows great when old men plant trees whose shade they know they shall never sit in. We tend to forget about this, tend to be careless, but we have to rise to the task together. It's up to all of us to sow those seeds, and it's up to us to nurture them towards growth. Creo is not just another company. With Project Resolve, we are building the path to the future. Follow us into a new era, a utopia for all mankind. With every launch, we're healing our planet, restoring its natural shield. A return to the green world we remember, where our children can once more play in the sun. Resolve is not only revitalizing the Earth, but its people too. We've all dreamed of it, and now Creo is making it a reality. Together, we're strong. Together, we can make a change. Unleash your potential with us.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. Creo, our scientific staff, labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation. Discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our...
Hello. Be careful out there.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answer to these questions. Why do people...
Be careful out there.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
happy to help.
The garden room is open right now. Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. So why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
Come back anytime.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this far.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. So why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so soon?
Thank you. Have a nice day, Warren.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? To make it this way. I know. Build upon the foundation. Whatever it takes. A utopia? Efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. Creo.
Do you require assistance, Warren? Be careful out there.
No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal.
Welcome back, Jonah Gutenberg, founder and CEO of Creo. Jonah, thank you for coming. It's always a pleasure.
Thank you, Don.
Now, usually it's me bugging your office to try and get a moment from your busy schedule, but today you actually requested time with me.
That's right, and I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
No, thank you. You've obviously got something on your mind.
Yeah, and now I'm going to speak frankly here. Over the last few months, Creo has been viciously attacked by certain elements in the media. They've been propagating myths and inciting the public against Creo and Project Resolve.
Honestly, it's hard to believe. Why would anybody want to do that?
Don, you know as well as I. We know what it's like out there. They'd sell their own mothers for a headline, and that's what it's about. Make no mistake, they don't have any altruistic intentions here. It's all about the money. Sensationalism sells. These allegations of skyfracking, that Project Resolve is responsible for the increase in disease and disabilities over the last few decades? Garbage. Complete and utter garbage. Sorry. It's hard to keep my calm. What have these people done for humanity? Have they sweated and fled like we have at Creo? No. The personal attacks, I don't care. They can honestly say what they like about me, but against those that work here at Creo and the people behind Project Resolve, that's where I draw the line. The world was dying. Did anyone else step up to the plate? Did anyone else raise their hand? I invested all I had in Creo and Project Resolve because I want to invest in the future of humanity.
Unfortunately, this story is all too common. So-called press and left-wing media. They'd rather make up a story than follow the facts. But what about the people and the growing sentiment that we should be looking for another solution to Earth's problems?
The people? They will point their gaze to whichever way the wind blows. It's in our history. No matter how many times visionaries throughout the centuries have worked for the betterment of mankind, they've been demonized, roasted alive as heretics. There is no such thing as gratitude from the masses. You must work for the species and yourself, or not at all.
Thank you for your time. Always a pleasure to hear you speak.
I'm sorry if I got a little carried away, but I am passionate about my convictions.
I'd like to welcome back Jonah Gutenberg, founder and CEO of Creo. Jonah, thank you for coming. It's always a pleasure.
Thank you, Don.
Now, usually it's me bugging your office to try and get a moment from your busy schedule, but today you actually requested with me.
That's right, and I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
No, thank you. You've obviously got something on your mind.
They've been propagating myths and inciting the public against Creo and Project Resolve.
Maybe it's hard to believe.
That's what it's about. Make no mistake, they don't have any altruistic intentions here. Sensationalism. These allegations.
Warning. Assets have been released from containment.
Sorry.
Please follow the emergency protocols and proceed to the nearest secure area.
Have they sweated and bled like we have at Creo? No. The personal attacks, I don't care. They can honestly say what they like about me, but against those that work here at Creo and the people behind Project Resolve, that's where I draw the line. The world was dying. Did anyone else step up to the plate? Did anyone else raise their hand? I invested all I had in Creo and Project Resolve because I want to invest in the future of humanity.
Unfortunately, the story is all too common.
Thank you.
happy to help.
Does the garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen?
Come back anytime.
Does the garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere? Back to Jonah Gutenberg, founder and CEO of Twitter.
Thank you, Dom.
Now, usually it's me bugging you, trying to get home and from your business. Yes, today, actually, quite the time.
Be careful out there.
Does the garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of it?
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
Ha ha ha!
like to welcome back to the founder and CEO of Greece. Shall we? Thank you for coming. It's a pleasure.
Thank you, Doc.
Now, you me bugging your office trying to get a moment from your busy schedule. Today, you actually requested time with me.
That's right. And I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
Oh, thank you.
Going to speak frankly here. Over the last few months, Creo has been viciously attacked by certain elements in the media. They've been propagating myths and incited the public against Creo.
Warning. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
To help.
As a garden was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? Back, Jonah.
I followed some people to R&D, kept out of sight. I was too scared to get too close. They were blitzing anything that moved. They looked normal, but you just can't tell. Once I got to R&D, I could see why they were so angry. That's the first time we peek behind the curtain here at Creo. It's always a lie. That's what I'll do. But people still, they've got some weird Frankenstein cybernetics program going on. If the media ever got hold of this, There's a bunch of nanite research here too, and I'm not sure what that's about. And she's still bugging me to find the board, and this has made up my mind. They've got some explaining to do.
I know. We're all impressed. Every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research, our manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future. One step closer to our goal. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden. A utopia for all. Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day.
There you are. I've been waiting for you. Evolves. Closer, please. I've been robbed. They walked right in and stole it. I've been working so hard. My only weapon, my only chance to make things right. I'll have to start all over again.
Hold on. What's this all about? What are you doing here? Who are you?
I'm sorry. I can't talk about it. What they did to Mickey, to us. I know it won't bring him back, but it was murder. And he was helpless. This is about justice. They have to pay. They have to.
That would have been me. Found your hideout and the weapon.
And you took it? Did it look abandoned to you? Look like I wouldn't miss it? I trusted you. I trusted you and you betrayed me. Give it back, you hear? I need it.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have taken it. Here.
Damn right you shouldn't have. Though, I'm glad you realized your mistake.
Would more tech scrap help? I could go and get you some.
Yes. I guess, I can wait a little while. Farewell, my friend, and take care.
Come back anytime.
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so fast?
For your own safety, please comply with all official requests while the area is being secured.
The issue with the nanites is persistent. I don't see why I'm the only one that's bothered by this. Theoretically, they will hold for the mission parameters. Program determination only starts after 24 hours, by which time they should have completed their assignment. But this is a problem, because somewhere in there is a variable we haven't accounted for. Now, I want to be on record that I protest in the strongest terms about the use of the current nanite profile for live use.
bugging your office and trying to get a moment from your busy schedule. But today, you actually requested time with me.
That's right. And I appreciate you talking to me at such short notice.
Oh, thank you.
I followed some people to R&D, kept out of sight. I was too scared to get too close. They were blitzing anything that moved. They looked normal, but you just can't tell. Once I got to R&D, I could see why they were so angry. That's the first time I've peeped behind the curtain here at Creo. And I wish I hadn't. Resolve is a lie. That's now obvious. But it gets worse. They've got some weird Frankenstein cybernetics program going on here. It's just horrible. If the media ever got hold of this. There's a bunch of nanite research here too, and I'm not sure what that's about. But she's still bugging me to find the board, and this has made up my mind. They've got some explaining to do.
I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. Our manufacturing efficiency. garden grew overnight. Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? I know. With every passing day, every project resolve, evolve. Our process is on manufacturing efficiency, payload, chemical composition, even down to recycling. Labor day and night, built upon the foundation. Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
There's a garden room overnight. Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. So why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. Our manufacturing, material distribution, chemical composition, even down to our labor day and night. Allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day of our work benefits the future of mankind, brings one step closer to our goal. It is a huge step. Together, we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new East, a utopia for all. Built in a day. We all know the answer to these questions.
Warning. Assets have been released from containment.
Almost 2 centuries to make it this way.
Please follow the emergency protocols and proceed to the nearest secure area.
With every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. Creo, our scientific staff, labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg.
There you are. I've been waiting for you. closer.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority, and should be yours.
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, project results evolve. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology.
There you are. I've been waiting for you. Closer, please. I've been robbed. They walked right in and stole it. I've been working so hard. My only weapon, my only chance to make things right. I'll have to start all over again.
Could not be confirmed.
Thank you.
out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology.
Thank you.
happy to help.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology.
Thank you.
Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task, but together we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden, a utopia for all. Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all important. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Some research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. A trio and night to improve and build a nation of us. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task, but together we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden, a utopia for all. Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. But why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task, but together we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden, a utopia for all. Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. But why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to recycling of materials. Creo, they continue to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original design. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day, like to welcome back Jonas.
Clearance required. Take care.
There's a car that you open right now. It was Rome built in a day. We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
you home now? Well, it hurts. Where's my daddy? Daddy told me not to talk to strangers.
So, you're Maddie, then?
Yes. How do you know my name? Did Daddy send you?
Are you all right? What happened to your leg?
Daddy and me play hide and seek with the others. They weren't fair. They hit me when they found us. But I hit them back. And they ran away. I wasn't fast enough to catch them. They didn't play fair. I don't like them.
I'm Warren. Your, dad sent me. He's really worried. Why didn't you call out to him?
Because then he would have found me. Don't you know how to play hide and seek? Is he angry with me? I'm sorry. I'll contact him, so he can come and get me.
I have to go now. Be a good girl and stay here so your dad can find you, okay?
Okay.
Installation program running. Program complete. Patient sedated. Initiating surgery. Planting neural links.